The song that I will be singing today is called Teresa's Song, and it's a song I wrote in memory of my Aunt Teresa, who passed from pancreatic cancer. It'll be a year now.
I wish we had more time.